Okay. I was busy trying to figure out if I can do something, and nope. Real quickly, maybe not. Whatever. I guess once in the game, I'm gonna turn down the sound, having learned from last Hopefully, now I can actually be heard. Anyway. Don't turn off on me. Whatever. Back to the adventures of Banana Nana 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 Nana. No, why would I do that? I see something's up there. Considering I haven't killed shit yet, I might as well, get back that Estus flask. All right. Hey there. Liar ahead. Thanks.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible. Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance, but I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here,
right.
Take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you. Oh my, you again.
Yeah, me
oh,
again.
I know. How about this? I have to await my companions here anyway. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you?
Someone said you're a liar, but
Very
I'm
well.
Gonna trust you.
Then first, a covenant with the gods.
Sure.
Now let me share my miracles. Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith.
Okay. What can I buy from you, motherfucker? Mostly crap. Or maybe it's good, I don't know. Whatever.
Come again. The effectiveness of
part of me really feels like just killing him anyway, but I don't want to be necessarily a bad guy. Just... I feel like it would come back to bite me in the ass. Gorgeous view. I feel like that's a lie. Soul of Lost Undead. That's death, so don't go that way. Fuck you. There's something up there. Oh wait, there was something back at the asylum, wasn't there, that I never acquired? Ah, oh, fuck it, whatever. Hey there. Asshole. I did nothing to you. Oh, bitch. Damn. Fall the fuck down. You want some of it too, tough guy? God damn it. How do I, there we go. I forgot how to lock on for a second. Go on, fall. Here you go, have fun. I'll say, I'm not too crazy about the controls in the game, though. Like, holding circle... B or whatever to block or block to run, but it's also the roll button. Right. Hey there. Fuck you, rat. I just wanted to auto-confirm that I picked shit up. I don't want to keep having to push a fucking button. Hey there! Fuck yourself. Apparently if it doesn't want to talk, just kill it right away. Oh, bitch. Motherfucker. Nothing? Fucking stairs. Roll up the stairs. There we go. Let's stand here. Somehow jump backwards. No. Somehow just glitch up the fucking shit. Just do it for daddy. I don't want to refer to myself as daddy. Oh, whatever. Fuck it. I give up. That was it. So there's an item there. There was an asshole somewhere around there. Set up for an ambush. Same right there. Just jump down and... God damn it! I don't understand this whole fucking that shit. It hasn't worked a single damn time. There's a guy here. Whatever. Broken sword. Wow. Fall the fuck off. That's it. Acquired rubbish. Great. Humanity ahead. Awesome. Not too sure what I just acquired, but... Oh, it is probably those two that I kicked off the wall. Hey there. How's it going? Shit. 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 Fuck off. No. Come up here. On even grounds. There. Fucking motherfucker. I mean, you poor unfortunate soul. No, it's still dead. I was gonna say, it shouldn't come back. I haven't, of course it doesn't. Shit down there. It's like fucking ankle high and he just can't walk over it, huh? Amazing. truly, Banana Nana Nana is the greatest. Hey, I got the stupid shit that the guy was throwing at me. Gotcha. So where am I supposed to go? I suppose I did not go this way. There ain't shit there. That's just a suicide jump. Graves inside of a city of dead. I mean, it makes sense, just... It's a massive crow that brought me here. I wonder if I can kill it. It honestly looks like it would probably kick my ass. Yeah. Okay. Well. Okay. No, please. Yup. I pushed the wrong button. Okay. No, that's the wrong button again. Come on. I don't understand. I guess this is the only way I can go, and I'm already fucking up. God damn it. I can just do that twice in a fucking row. Hey, look, would you like to acquire your shit since that shit's gone now? Sure. Retrieval. Yay, I retrieved nothing, and I lost all of that, whatever the fuck it is. Okay. Just... Fuck off. No. Fuck. I'm just so fucking bad. I'm just so bad. I guess run back and go get those 10. But knowing how this game seems to be, it's probably not gonna be all 10. Or 50. Whatever the fuck it was. Doesn't matter. Alright, is there any other way I can go? Or am I already that bad? Sure, why not? What's down here? Oh wait, am I a disgusting creature again? I am. I once again look worse than I did. Homeward Bone? Star and Talisman. Cracked Red Eye Orb. Alright. Talisman. I don't understand what the talisman is. Please, please. Fuck off. Jesus. Walk away. Can't take two of you at once. two, and then my turn. I'm a tenth of the fucking way back to when I died there. I see some Skelebros over there. Fuck off. Game, come on. Oh wait, I probably just brought those motherfuckers back to life, didn't I? Oh, fuck. What have I done? I did. Is there really no other way to go? Is it because I murdered that one guy in the beginning? Is the game mad at me because I was a merciless killer? Yeah, I see you up there. Oof. I'd rather not jump. Die, you bitch. Alright, now there's a thing over there. Do you have to fall to get to the item? I really don't want to test that. Looks like that's the only way to get to the item that's there. Also, you. Let's die again. There has to be something else. This way that I missed. There's no way the game would jump that high. It's also, I kind of suck, but I mean, still. Anything? Nope, just death. Okay, what's through the fog or light or whatever the fuck the game calls it? Corpse. Did I push the wrong button? Sorry about this. Nope. I thought maybe I wasn't capturing the game. Which would mean people would just hear me talking about being disappointed and have no context or knowledge of what the fuck I was saying. Okay. Dragon. I can't take this. So you must have jumped off, I guess. Gorgeous view. No. Oh, you bitch. Oh, you bitch. Come here. Come here. Maybe it's only when they have their shield up that that matters. Shoot your own barricade. Thank you. Now then, can I break through the door? No, but I can open the door. Can I close the door? Amazing. It led me to nothing. Shield is definitely not better. Bonfire there, but then it's going to bring people that I just killed back to life. Then again, last time when I decided not to level up, I died and lost all my fucking shit to level up. So I guess I should probably level up. Read message. Amazing chest ahead. assuming it means up there that I can't get to. Be a good guess. Let's level up and, I suppose... I don't remember what any of these do. More HP, better defense. Whatever the fuck attunement is. More stamina, and I can carry more. Hurt for more. Hurt for more. Gonna get hurt more. Apparently get hurt more. Whatever. Strength it is. Don't fall off, please. Who's throwing shit? Fuck you. Hello there, knights. I don't trust that spear. Ooh. All right. Let's doesn't work. Raise the sun, sure. Merchant.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you. Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Purchase item. Repairs weapon equipped in right hand. Actually, that might not be too bad. Oh, I have no souls. Oh no, how old is how many you have? Right. Use this projectile. Orange guidance soapstone? Oh, to write messages for people. Yeah. All about that. dagger. Rapier. Spear. Heater shield is what I've got. That's something that would be nice to get. Standard arrow. Could I buy in like bulk? Yes, I can. Large arrow. Just give me some of those. I haven't tried anything with that yet.
What a waste of time. Go and fall off a cliff.
Ah, you're kind of a dick, aren't you? Bolt arrow. Did I not actually purchase anything? Nope. So whatever I was trying to do, I obviously did not do.
Oh, I hope you've brought plenty. Things are getting treacherous, and a horrible goat demon has moved in below and up above.
Goat
There's
demon.
There's a humongous drake, and if you stick around this place, it might end up.
Thank you for the warning, I suppose. I want to be able to sell my shit.
Throw me a bone, will you? You haven't got much time anyway.
I want to just kill the fucking merchant. Out of spite for him talking like an asshole. Ooh. No, 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 no. Okay. I don't think I want to go up there yet. I left those one assholes up there, though. Oof. Ooh. Nope, nope, nope. Oh. Fuck. Let's whip out the sword. Yeah, come here. A swain and a bunch of swains. Great. I misread that. I'll take that. Now it's just all about getting my ship back. It's all I care about now. Fuck off. No. Hey there, fellas. Oh, ain't you smart? Let my stamina bar get back up a little bit. You just hold out. Just wait for me, huh? Big guy? There we go. Take your helm. And I'll take back my shit. I have a feeling there isn't any fucking items anywhere. Back to my safety hole. So that's actually worse, it looks like. Okay. So get rid of it, in other words. And then I've got that short sword. 2 less damage, but it does weigh less. No. Can your weapons break, though? Do they, like, give over time? Status. Nothing. Oh yeah, though, they do have durability. Oh shit. That sword is gonna go away eventually. God damn it. Fucking menu. Still don't understand what that's all fucking about. As far as I can tell, it's useless.
Oh, it's still keeping your marbles old, then go ahead. Never hurts to splurge.
Shut up. I'll take some arrows. I wish I could see what I have to know if it's better. Box allowing inventory management at bonfire. Opens residences in Undead Burg.
Thank you kindly.
Sure. I feel like the key is important. I don't know how the headshot didn't kill him. Other than, I mean, they are technically already undead. But, still. Amazing treasure ahead. Nope. No treasure. Unless it means out the window, but you know, I can't really do that. Not too sure where the person throwing fire is. Tight spot. Black fire bomb. All right. Let's go upstairs. Boys or ladies, doesn't really matter. Jesus. Yep, that's not the one I wanted to be locked onto, but whatever, game. wary of back. Oh! It's another one of these scenarios, huh? Oof. And I'm out of Estus flasks. Great. So I need a bonfire. Which I might have to go all the way back. Yup. Oh. I should have expected. Yeah, I don't trust that. Just gonna go back. Maybe go up there real quick. And go level up. Fuck you. Try jumping. That's not. It's not open from the side. Of course it doesn't. So I've made zero progress, technically. That sounds about right with how I've died on this game thus far. Making zero progress. Hey man. Yeah, I've got more souls. I need to purchase some stuff from you. I mean, that has to be good.
Thank you kindly.
I don't know what that one up there is. Lock. Lock. Go up, get that item, and I think I'm gonna call that a game session. Hey, thank you kindly. I know what that's it. That's at, okay. I really don't need that crap. But maybe I do, so I'll just move it aside. Also, so I can figure out if I can sell it. Thanks for watching if you did.